I'm a New York City nightlife door person, but I love doing stand-up. I definitely think that New York is the toughest audience. It's very interesting that when I'm on the door, I can reject people, and that when I'm on a stage, they can reject me.